Hi friends, today I am giving a lecture on Cartesian product in set theory. Cartesian product is one of the important operation that can be performed on the sets. Okay, what is Cartesian product? So suppose A and B are two sets. Then the Cartesian product of two sets A and B is denoted by A cross B. Here A cross B is nothing but set of all order pairs in the form of A comma B, where A belongs to first set capital A and B belongs to second set capital B. Okay, so here let A and B are two sets, then the set of all order pairs A comma B, where A belongs to capital A and B belongs to capital B, is called the Cartesian product of A and B. It is denoted by A cross B. Here A cross B is defined as order pair A comma B. Here A belongs to first set capital A, B belongs to second set capital B. Now B cross A is defined as B comma A. This is the order pair where B belongs to second set, A belongs to first set. By observing these A cross B and B cross A, we have to conclude that A cross B not equal to B cross A. Okay. Suppose how many number of elements, how many number of order pairs present in A cross B? Suppose set A has m number of elements, set B has n number of elements, then A cross B has m into n number of elements. So set A has m number of elements, set B has n number of elements, then A cross B contains mn elements. Okay, so for example, A is equal to set of 1, 2, 3 and B is equal to set of 4, 5, 6. Size of set A is 3. Size of set B is also 3. So how many number of elements, how many number of order pairs present in A cross B? That is equal to size of first matrix, that is M, is equal to 3. Size of second matrix, that is n, that is also equal to 3. M into n, that is 3 into 3. 9 order pairs are present in A cross B. So now A cross B is equal to, we have to form a order pair. So in that order pair, the first coordinate belongs to the set A, the second coordinate belongs to the set B. So that is 1 comma 4, this is the first order pair. Next one 1 comma 5, next one 1 comma 6, 2 comma 4, next 2 comma 5, next 2 comma 6, next 3 comma 4, 3 comma 5, next 3 comma 6. So these are the 9 order pairs present in A cross B. Now B cross A. So B cross A is equal to, now the first coordinate belongs to the set B, second coordinate belongs to the set A in each and every order pair in B cross A. Now 4 comma 1, 4 is combined with 1, 4 comma 1, 5 is 4 is related to 2, that is 4 comma 2, Next, 4 is related 3, that is 4 comma 3. Next, 5 is related with 1, that is 5 comma 1. 5 is related with 2, that is 5 comma 2. 5 is related with 3, that is 5 comma 3. Next, 6 is related with 1, 6 comma 1. 6 is related with 2, that is 6 comma 2. 6 is related with 3, that is 6 comma 3. So how many number of elements present in B cross A? So size of set B is 3, size of set A is also 3. So A cross B contains 9 order pairs, B cross A also contains 9 order pairs. By observing these two Cartesian products, we can conclude that A cross B not equal to B cross A. So A cross B not equal to B cross A. So this is the final conclusion. So this is the introduction about the Cartesian product operation on set theory. So thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel name. So Divvela Srinivasarao.